No.
It's closed.
It's fine there.
You can't drive through there between 7:30 AM and 6:30 PM.
The county has to be maintaining.
It's been like that for 20 years.
Because last week you had some violence at this place when you were doing it. No, you're not violent.